Okay, right. Let's get out of here. We're empty, by the way, still. I don't know what round's left. We've been sat stationary, just waiting for a little while. I've got the work that I'm meant to be doing, so I've got. I run to Southampton, and then I run from Southampton to Cardiff. I don't know which trailer I'm coming up with yet. All I know is I've got the hammer still on the back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've been here a little while now. I'm maxed out on fatigue already, rather annoyingly. So I need to. We'll have to really rush over to Southampton. We're picking the collecting out of a builder's yard first. And then we are taking it out to Southampton, switching trailers to flatbed or a low loader, I'm not sure which one. Okay. I need to change the setting on this. You did a nice white bird, so you've got about 2 foot tail spin. It's a car right on my back side and I cannot see it. Alright, let me just soon change this out. Okay, Adam has just joined us. Let's get going. You've already heard in the background, Adam's behind me. Right, so we're on our way to Southampton, and then from Southampton I believe we are going to Cardiff. To your quarry. That one go. We are rather heavy. We've both got a 22-ton load of empty pallets on board. Alright guys, my spirit from here. I'll talk to you when we get nearer Southampton. Talk to you in a bit. I need to get some
and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Alright guys, we are making a pit stop on the M3 for fuel because I am running just over half a tank. But I will need to get some because I know it's even heavier than what we've got on now. Check in front of us seems to be either empty or really lightweight. Well, I'm not following Adam for the next part because I've grown taking lead on the next job. Adam's got more power than me as well. Southampton at rate of knots. Me and Adam did get separated for a while. So I'm now playing catch up with him. Flashing him to say the speed back up.
And then continue
straight on.
Go straight on.
You're taking a sec. And also, I don't know coming into Southampton as well from this side, as I do coming from the other way. Oh! Nearly flipped over. Okay, I've got a longer trailer than Adam does. Right. I have a flatbed trailer already, I just need to switcheroo with it. Most of the trailers I've got are either rear steer or they have no lift axles. Convoy browser. I've written nothing. I said I'm boring.
Time to hit.
Completely and utterly your own job. Well done, me. Cardiff. No, I must be that over then. Hopefully we can find something reasonably decent. Hopefully a heavy load. I prefer the heavier the load, the better it is, I find, because you've got more challenges to deal with. That's disappointing. There is nothing going to where we initially planned on going to. Run light. So right light is run destination.
Drive safe.
Quick travel.
Let's find a new route.
Come on, please will you load. So for this second job, I suspect I'll be taking lead. It's a heavy job. Then I think we're reloading out of Cardiff. Don't know yet. Quite enjoyable actually doing convoy because you can take so much more freight. So let's head to. Oh! We're heading to Cardiff. South Radon. Because my hours have run out again. You don't find a new load. I think we'd sing kind of this job and pick up a new one. Alright, hopefully now I won't get damaged.
That's brilliant.
Brilliant. Million points out later with a very long trailer. Oof. I don't think I can get this trailer damaged anymore. He's told me he was only doing 4 miles an hour, which is about 8 kilometers. Come on. Alright guys, I will get back to you guys when me and Adam back out on the roads, and we haven't killed each other by this point. Hope Adam doesn't try and kill the truck again.
Ready to roll.
Okay, right, I have found a load. It's got to be centering or something like that. Regard, if it's, seven, it's an 18 ton load. I think. I go to the center freight market or. Yeah, it's definitely not in the freight market. Yeah, concrete beams. Yay. Ooh, actually. Get that instead. Okay guys, you join us in Gardas right now. We are taking a load down to the quarry. And then we're reloading in the quarry. Given the beacons on back. My truck did not want to shift gears. I've got to hook up to a trailer.
Let's do
this. I might need my midlift extra raise, but I'm dropping the trailer axle strap. I forgot about that. A 1 3. I'm really regretting not having a Volvo this way, because that would have been really useful. What are you doing, Mr. Car Driver? This one round the block, just wait for Adam to join us again. He's just on a different trailer. The Renault 5 is a little bit more powerful than this one, particular 460.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Zipper into the yard and sandwich for Adam. Which is grand entrance. Or the engine running. It's okay, let's see where Adam's at. Hee 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 hee. There we go, I see him. Where is he? Oh, here he comes. Oh, he swapped units. I'll find out how much power he's got. I am actually curious to know. Did Adam White have to pull me up? Fish. Or pull me out of the quarry? Oh man, he does. You've got so much more power than me. Where's he going? Ah, right. Oh. Run away, Adam, run away. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back on the road here in Cardiff. Me and Adam both have track each on for a machine, I'm assuming, of some form. I'm not sure what sort of machine. I only weighs 11 tons, so I've got my middle status about. He's got a Dual-axle drive 730 Scania R series, I believe. So he's got a heck of a lot more power than my DAF XF460 does. And then after that, we're picking up some sort of machine to take over from the, and I think that is going to be the convoy down Adam's leading, because he's got a hell of a lot more power. I'll probably get a stoke coming out because apparently it's a bit heavy. Give me scare. We're slightly pressed with ice, so he can probably see better. I'm hoping it's not all the way at the bottom. I can't actually see how I'm speaking or anything. This is the issue when you let a more powerful track lead your convoy. There's none of them. Why can we never find the guys we want to take? Alright, that might open us up a bit. I can't say. about this if it doesn't find Adam. Now, I don't normally have problems with the trailers at all. Aha! Here we go, this is looking better. Somewhat. If that load was out of the quarry, that would be more fun. I need to grab my trailer. No, I'm faint. Bit travel. So we, okay, right, we are on our way to collect a excavator to take up to Swansea. Swansea's Pro Speed Depot, and then from there we are reloading with a dozer of some. Oh, it's a wheel driver. Drop the axle. I think from the sounds of things, Sky. Okay! Sounds like I might be meeting Adam in Swansea. He's already in Swansea. I don't know for sure yet. Whoa! I'm not used to all the trailer steering. That is something I may have to get used to. I am definitely 100% going to put the lift lock on because I am going to get stuck up a while. Oh dear mate, this is going to be entertaining. This is really going to be entertaining and I'm not looking forward to it. So Adam's going to meet me in Swansea, he's already up there. Right, let's just get this loading. Okay, so we are wide as well. Right, let me the manual maiden it for now, guys.
Power, baby.
I need to get a new way to put in the staff, but I'll point. Two secs. Shift. Come on. You've got the power. We really don't have the power. The next load we're picking up is actually really heavy, so I do need to do a complete unit as well. Do a heavy hold unit, really. Give a sec. Okay, right. In a bit of a beast of a truck right now. So I've switched over to our heavy haul Volvo right now. For right now. Shifts beautifully. I'm not sure what Adam's going to think of this. Have arrived at your destination. The wrap guide is now clean. But I am loving it. 39 tonner. Load.
Drive safe.
Okay, right, we aren't too far away from Swansea. I'm going to have to do some lane hogging and take up a couple of lanes. And this is quite a powerful truck. This is this at one point used to be the world's most powerful truck, but at the moment Scania have got that record of the 770. So I don't know if Volvo are running out something more powerful. I mean, I don't particularly like driving really powerful trucks like this. I can only have for some jobs, like this job. Guess I slow down. Having the Volvo for abnormal loads like this, yeah, completely understand it. Because you need the power. But if you're doing general haulage, some companies like having powerful trucks, some companies just have fleet spec 450s or 440s or whatever a fleet spec power engine is. Like the DAF 15, that's a fleet spec 460, which isn't the most powerful, but it goes for job. And it does the job well. This bit is the worst part. This is why it's ideal to have someone behind you to see whether you're okay or not. on the trailer swing and the tail swing. Not looking too bad actually. I'm going to get pushed back down the hill because of the weight, which is my main concern right now. Alright, we're in Swansea. I can see Adam. The eye shift on this gearbox is supposed to be automatic. It shifts fantastically well. Yeah, this gearbox is absolutely amazing. I really like it. Which is why I probably like Norbox. Because the gearbox on it, especially on these, are phenomenally amazing. Come backwards.
Turn left.
Oh, fun. Okay guys, me and I are going to do a couple more jobs. But as for this video guys, I hope you have enjoyed it. If you have, please can you give me a big thumbs up. Any comments, queries or concerns, let me know by commenting in the comment section below. Until next time guys, keep safe and I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.